Not quite in the top 10, but close, Jeeps and Corvettes. Houston on pace to have roughly 20,000 cars stolen.
See this open window here? There's a little space here. Buy this just slightly. And what you'll see is there's a little loop right here. This little loop, you pull that loop until you feel a little bit of an engagement. And that will force it into neutral, and you'll be allowed to like push the vehicle.
Pop this little door open. Can't get to it.